Hey guys, it's me with Dice of Glory, and today I'm going to be telling you 15 things to do when you're bored. So I'll do something basic first, you know. I'll play me a game of chess. Fortunately, I'm bored because I'm not home with anyone, so I kind of have to play myself. So I'll go ahead. Another thing you can do is you can watch some YouTube. So that's what I'm going to do now. Equals three. Always great. So now, I've been sitting around for a while, and, you know, I'm still bored. But what I want to do, another thing I can do, is I can exercise some. So I'm going to go ahead and do some push-ups and some stuff. After you get done exercising, you know, you normally feel a little bit more energized, but, you know, it's not gonna save you from your boredom. So another thing you can also do is I can go ahead and I'm gonna kick around my soccer ball a little bit. So here we go. Another thing we can do is we can read a book. So I'm going to go ahead and read one of my favorite books, you know, as being The Person I Am. So let's go for it. There's lots more stuff you can do. So what I'm going to go ahead and do is for me, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to play me a game of pool. Here we go. Nice. So, after playing some pool, you know, I'm kind of hungry, and I'm still, you know, more things I can do when I'm bored. I'm going to go ahead and eat me some watermelon. So, now, I'm going to play me some World of Warcraft. And you always have to be listening to dubstep. So, after you get done with that, you can always go for a run. And there are some good things to do when you're bored.